Spinach with century and salted egg soup. This is the new brown sugar milk tea McFlurry. Which I order at this McDonald's. This is hard boiled egg.
Huh?
Some red snacks. This one is like, like the what you call the thing that dip into the soya milk. You tell. Now I'm at this shop houses along North Canal Road. So today I accompany my wife for her interview for the barber job at this Sultans of Chef. I think this company, they got a few branches in Singapore, so one of the branches is just beside. Beside the, I think this is the head office. Yeah. So the Sultan of Chef shop is at the second floor. Yeah. So my wife has just went upstairs to go to the office for the interview to talk to the hiring managers while I'm downstairs waiting and praying that she get the job. Why? Don't want to go? Want to go? I take your video. Take video you lah. Don't want to go, then stay away for what? They say other day then come, right? Okay, let me go here. Why? Yeah.
Just short play there.
Ah. Okay, go. Taking the MRT to Paya Lebar MRT station, and then walking down to Joo Chiat Complex. Oh, see, got many seat like that. I thought this time a lot of people go back. Just exit the Paya Lebar MRT station, and before going to Joo Chiat Complex, we decide to go into this Paya Lebar square first. We have ordered our bubble milk tea at this IT shop at in Paya Lebar Square, and now we are waiting for our drinks. Now I'm at Joo Chiat Road. Below this barber shop. So I accompany my wife for another interview here, but this one she didn't call. And now my wife is ordering waffles from this bread shop near our house. Hello. So now I'm talking about I would like to get a dog for my family's companion. You know, suddenly I have the strong urge to get one. Before this, I was thinking of just getting a small guinea pig, which is much cheaper, much cheaper in the price. Yeah.
but now I'm thinking of getting a dog, which is much more expensive. The cost, I've checked with a few shops, you know, the cost is like at least 6,000. You usually the dogs are priced at least $8,000. Yesterday I went to ask a shop in Katong, the price of a small dog is more than $11,000. So it's quite out of my reach. Actually, I'm thinking of getting one is also because of like my getting it for my father for his birthday in late December, you know, because me and my mother knows that he always wanted to keep a dog, but my mother didn't want. But recently I think she's kind of open to this idea. So this is what I really hate after the, you know, after the government announced that trace together scanning is required at all hawker centers. Usually the hawker center are located at ground level, so you know where you can enter, where you cannot. Usually those places they don't want you to enter, they already barricade it using the like this red and white color long ribbon. But for this I'm collecting the food at this Bedok marketplace second floor. I just walk all the way up this staircase and then I realized that it's locked, so I have to go down and then go up again from the other staircase. You know, if I'm eating here I don't mind, but I'm coming here to collect food, so so it's like, you know, I don't want to waste the time and energy to do this. I don't know what's the point of barricading the hawker centers also. So probably downstairs they should barricade downstairs so that we all know not to walk up the staircase from here. Not, you know, let us walk up the staircase, then in the end reach here and only to find out that they have locked the gate. Now I'm doing my food delivery. I have only just finished 3 deliveries in like 2 hours, around 2 hours. So not say I'm doing very slow, but seems like there are very few orders just now, or maybe later the rest of the day. I don't know whether it's like that. Hopefully it's not like that. But during this time I don't know why, but I cannot control myself from, you know, thinking about having a dog, and during this time I keep using my phone and go online and check out what are the dogs available in the pet shops and WhatsApp them, WhatsApp to ask them what is the price, but usually the price is very high. Like even the cheapest one I got is like 7,009, almost 8,000. Which is still like out of my reach, you know. Maybe I should control myself from wanting a dog, you know, so urgently.